Okay, very good, Don. I hear 80% at Kalamazoo. Well, very good. I did notice a sharp change in the temperature. It definitely felt like it cooled off here.
Well, you're fading out now, old man, but I believe we did have some enhanced eclipse propagation there. You're about 5 and 5 originally, 5 and 5. Anyway, good to hear you from Nevada. You're being heard on the East Coast right now due to the eclipse. K1NV, Kilo 4, Hotel X-ray, 73.
KZ, Loveland. Go ahead to relay.
CQ. This is November 4 Echo, Nashville 4 Eclipse, calling CQ from the Music City Solar Eclipse Festival from the Adventure Science Center in Nashville, Tennessee. CQ. This is November 4 Echo, standing by.
Thank you, Larry. Appreciate the contact. CQ 40. Basically, event station K9S. Basically, event station K9S. Standing by.
United Whiskey, if you're keeping track. Back to you, sir.
Copied. Echo Mike 69 India Alpha. I hope you're enjoying the eclipse. I appreciate the contact. This is Kilo 5 Lima Radio Papa. QSZ.
Yeah. and hopefully you got a clear sky where you're at so you can see the eclipse. Again, at my CPH here, we're in the path of totality. It's only about...
This is Kilo 3, November Echo, Mike, Solar QSO Party, QRZ.
November 4, Yankee, Oscar Uniform.
I hear an Echo Echo Papa.
Hi, Mike, Silver Train, now you're on, Barbara. N4 BVT, November 4, Bravo Victor Tango. 6 Yankee, 5 Mike, Silver Train.
QRZ, Alpha Delta Zero Hotel. Alpha Delta Zero Hotel for the Eclipse Disco Party, QRZ.
73, and thanks for the call. QRZ, the Solar Eclipse QSO Party from W9 X-ray Yankee.
Beautiful, Tango,
with you. Okay, you were lucky. We had overcast skies up here, so a lot of static from the storms that were off to the west. So, 73, thanks.
Tango, rescue, Charlie.
Okay. Good luck, QRZ.
Solar Eclipse Party, South Carolina. Kilo Juliet 4, Romeo Bell Tango calling. This is 3, Juliet 2, Tango.
Yeah, okay, this is 3, Juliet Tango,
Yelp. Kilo Delta 1, Kilo India, November.
Kilo Fox Tango, Kilo November 4, Bravo Tango Alpha, 059 in the northeast Florida. Grid is Echo Mike 80, Whiskey Hotel.
Need that for our special event, for the N4A special event as well. Roger. Thank you, 73. Good luck on both the special event stations that are going on. There's a bunch of them today. 73, QRZ, November 4, Alpha, stroke November Delta 7, Japan.
WA3, Whiskey, Norway, Tango.
However, my grid square, EM, Echo Mike 85, Tango, India.
QSL, thanks. I'll look you up on QRZ, thanks.
Thank you, sir. Good luck on both the special events and the QSO party. 73, November 4, Alpha Stroke, November Delta 7, Japan. This is the South Carolina DX Association Special Event Station, November 4, Alpha.
November 4, Echo. November 4, Echo.
With Mike Victor Charlie, 59, North Carolina. Thank you for Ohio, 73. QRZ, November 4, Alpha Stroke, ND7J.
November 4, Echo.
Okay, the November 4, Echo.
This is November 4, Echo, Nashville 4, Eclipse. And we're operating out of Nashville, Tennessee. You are 59.
Okay, roger the 59. Give me your call again, just your call.
November 4, Echo.
Okay,
Nashville,
roger. I wanted to make sure there wasn't more. Okay, this is November 4, Alpha Special Event Station for the South Carolina DX Association. You are 5959. I am operator November Delta 7, Japan.
Okay, thank you so much. My personal call is Whiskey 4, Charlie Mike Golf, and we are a special event station, November 4, Echo, out of Nashville, Tennessee.
Okay, roger. Thank you for working us as well. Thanks for getting into our log and yours as well. 73, QRZ, November 4, Alpha, November Delta 7, Japan.
Hey, Hotel Golf Tango, I believe you were in there on that, so come again.
Okay, thank you very much. This is Washington 3, Honolulu, Germany, Tokyo. 5959, call in Pennsylvania, over.
Roger. You're 5-9 in the South Carolina. The extra call here is Whiskey Uniform 2 Tango. Collect all five of us and get the total eclipse certificate. How about that?
Okay. Okay, thank you very much. If you're looking for it, it's Fox Mike 09 Hotel Tango. Thank you for the contact. I appreciate it. W3HT, bye-bye.
Not on ours. We're not looking for that part of it, though. Some are bound, but we're not. Appreciate it. Thanks for coming back to me. Appreciate you coming back to me. If you check out our website, we have a website, November 4 Alpha Special Event Station. And we've got a good certificate you can see about getting there if you want to do it. So try us out, work all the stations, and get the certificate. This is
Wow, that's pretty good. We had roughly 80%, something like 80% mortality at this GPH, and it got good and dark. It got nice and dark. Unfortunately, the clouds prevented me from really enjoying the view, Alvin. 73, thank you so much for your call. This is Kilo 9 Echo, Central Event Station. Georgette. On your special event, we are solar powered and calling CQ, Kilo 9 Echo. Georgette.
K9F, Kilo 9F, special event station for the solar.
CQ, special event station, Whiskey 4 Echo, Whiskey 4 Echo, Eclipse Party, CQ.
CQ, Solar Eclipse Q Party, this is Whiskey 0, Echo, Echo, Echo.
0T in the path of the Eclipse, Mexico, Missouri. Yours, Ed? CQ. This is W0T in the path of the Eclipse. Yours, Ed? CQ. This is W0T, Special Event Station in Mexico, Missouri. Yours, Ed?
Anyway, I'm not going to keep it. I'm going to get back outside. I've got some welding glass here that I'm using, a pretty good sized piece of welding glass.
CQ, special event station, Whiskey 4 Echo, Whiskey 4 Echo, QSO party, CQ.
RZSECP from Whiskey 4 Hotel Sierra. Alpha Bravo 9, Papa Romeo, you are 5 and 6, 56, and the Fox Mike 15 Alpha Juliet, okay?
Roger, the call is X-ray Echo 1 Bravo, David, X-ray Echo 1 Bravo.
I have Kilo X-ray 5 Mike, go ahead. 50 Hotel. You are 5 and 7 in Echo Kilo 09 Juliet Hotel. Roger.
4 Yankee Oscar uniform.
November 4 Yankee Oscar uniform. You're at 59 Charlie Norway 86 Lima Whiskey.
59 and to Echo Mike 66 November Charlie.
Got it. Thank you, Whiskey 7, Norway.
Kilo Charlie 4, Juliet Oscar Echo. You're 5 and 9 in Washington. The grid is Charlie November 8, 7, Romeo X-ray. QSL? Kilo Charlie 4 station, please give me your grid again. Your signal went down. Please repeat your grid. Over.
Okay, thank you. It's 73. Who's the mobile? Kilo Juliet 4 Echo Uniform Mobile, please copy 5555 in the Echo Mike 04 Tango Oscar.
Thanks, Dave, and Giggins. This is Whiskey 5 Alpha Charlie working the solo eclipse QSO party, QRZ.
Whiskey 4 Juliet November Charlie.
Whiskey 5 Echo Charlie Juliet, you're coming in 59 into Echo Mike 10 Tango Papa.
November 4 Hotel India Delta.
November 4 Hotel India Delta. You're 59 near Dallas, Texas. Echo Mike 12 Romeo Whiskey.
Thank you a lot. You're 59 Kentucky. Echo Mike
660
Whiskey.
Roger, roger. Well, I haven't noticed any enhanced conditions with the eclipse going on, but oh well, what are you going to do? QRZ, Whiskey 1, Juliet Charlie, Whiskey Mobile.
Whiskey 5, Bravo 3, Romeo Golf Bravo.
Whiskey 5, was it Bravo?
Roger that. Well, when you got to go, go ahead. No problem if you're viewing there with your glasses. Well, I'm going to make another couple of calls, and then we'll probably call it quits. QRZ, looking for check-ins at FMCA Net. Check-ins at FMCA Net. K5WF, standing by.
Okay, we're real fine, Floyd. Thanks for giving me the call. And I'm just kind of sitting around here doing some eclipse work, the solar eclipse. Actually, I'm streaming on, if you go to QRZ under WC4F, you'll see a couple of links there. Got a live cam looking at the eclipse today. It doesn't start till 1 o'clock Eastern time, but anyway, boy, I tell you, it's bigger than the Kentucky Derby. Floyd, go ahead. KK4WTO, WC4F. So anyway, I'm streaming. I should be able to see it pass before the sun. Anyway, we'll get something out of it, and I was just curious to see what the band conditions are going to be like. I don't know that it's going to affect it any, but since we depend on the sun for the F layer, I would say it would have some kind of impact on it. Over.
I would agree, Gary.
Ace, Echo, Delta, Uniform, WATBU, CQ Eclipse Party, listening.
The Kilo 4 Alpha, X-ray, Victor.
I think it was a Whiskey Alpha from Whiskey 8, Echo, Delta, Uniform. Call again.
Kilowatt 4, Alpha, X-ray, Victor. Alpha, X-ray, Victor.
Kilo 4, Alpha, X-ray, Victor. Copy 5-6. 5-6 in Echo, November. Niner 1, Echo, Mike. QSL?
QSL, you're 57-59 in Echo, Mike 94, Mike Alpha. That is Echo, Mike Niner 4, Mike Alpha. Or
QRZ, Kilo November 4, Foxtrot, Romeo Golf.
Whiskey 4, Juliet Lima.
Whiskey 4, Juliet Lima, please copy 59, Echo Mike 38, Victor Alpha. QSL?
Roger, roger, you're 59, Echo Mike 95, Fox Nancy.
Echo Mike, say again.
Echo Mike 95, Fox November.
Roger, roger. Copy. Echo Mike 95, Fox November. Thanks for the contact. 73.
I'm sorry for the conditions. They're just super bad. Like the band just took a dive. But anyway, we got you in the log. November 5, Juliet, Juliet, Charlie. This is Kilo 9 Sierra, QRZ.
And they're going to be on this frequency as well as 3878. 3878.
So, welcome aboard if you care to join. Back to you, W2OW, WATM. We are 18 minutes away from starting, which means you can't see it. And, 2:30 our time. Would be as good as going to get when I constructed some extensively.
This is W8 Tango. We're at Eclipse Special Event Station. Can I have your grid square?
QRZ, this is Kilo Delta 5, India Lima Alpha. Kilo Delta 5, India Lima Alpha. Checking frequencies during the solar eclipse. Over.
W6 Lima Victor Whiskey to W6LVW in Colorado.
Mike 94 Juliet Tango, and I'm located in Lexington, South Carolina, off of Lake Murray, right in the middle of the path of totality. Over.
Well,
looks like it's coming up here within
about the hour, so enjoy.
73, good luck. N40 QRZ.
Standing by. We are on QRZ, standing by.
Alright, Dave, appreciate it there, relaying for Dave, for the other Dave. S75DHA Dave over here in Yaleville, Arkansas. We got about 89 degrees out there, almost 90. It's getting pretty warm. It looks like it's starting to get a little bit light. The sun, it looks like the eclipse is starting up a little bit there. I was looking at the Weather Channel there, and they're showing it's starting to darken up on the clouds. They're starting to disappear a little bit as it's coming across the state. It's pretty neat.
About 20 minutes just before now, just to see what the TV was showing. And I stepped outside. I just wanted to see if it really did anything much here. My wife said it seemed to cool down. The temperature seemed to drop a little. But we're past it now, so I don't think much is going to happen. Anyway, I'll say 73, I guess, and just kind of listen for a bit. It was Whiskey Mike 1 and Alpha was on frequency here. If you're around.
Got a clear sky where you're at, so you can see the eclipse. Again, at my QTH here, we're in the path of totality. It's only about 70 miles wide, and I'm going to see about 50 seconds of totality here in east central Missouri. But thanks for coming back to me. A lot of other stations out there. So 73, and good luck.
73 is my friend, and hats on.
This is Alpha Delta Zero with the X-ray solar eclipse control party. QRZ.
November 7th, Whiskey
Alpha. Okay, I heard a November 7th, Whiskey.
CQ solar eclipse, Kilo November 4, Foxtrot, Romeo Golf.
the solar event. This is K9S calling CQ for the solar event.
Campbellton, Florida. We've got 87 degrees, mostly cloudy skies. He's hoping it's going to clear up so he can at least see some of the eclipse. He's going to take a ride at 8266.
73, good luck. QRZ for the eclipse. Alpha India 6, Lima Yankee. This is the Whiskey 9 station. Copy that. Thanks for the 55 and the Delta November 22, Quebec, is that right? Copy that. You're 51. Charlie Mike 97, Alpha Bravo, Roger. Mike 73, good luck. QRZ, AI 6LY.
Whiskey 4 Tango, Whiskey 4 Tango.
K92LP, W7WA. You're about 5 and 7 here in Tacoma. My name is Dan, go ahead.
Whiskey 7 Whiskey Alpha, Whiskey 4 Tango, Whiskey 4 Tango.
Kilowatt 7 Sierra Echo November, you are 59 Charlie Norway 86 Lima Whiskey, over. Thank you, Whiskey 7 Norway, Norway.
I got it. Thank you very much and good luck. 73. This is Whiskey 7 Alpha Uniform Mike. QRZ.
Whiskey 3 November Echo Mike.
November Echo Mike station, please.
Kilo 3 November Echo Mike. QSO?
QSL. Kilo 3 November Echo Mike. You're 5 and 9 in Washington. The grid is Charlie November 87 Romeo X-ray. QSL?
87 Romeo?
Charlie November 87 Romeo X-ray. QSL?
Could you repeat that slow, please?
CQSEQP, CQSEQP, Whiskey 1, Juliet Charlie, Whiskey Mobile.
Make a sandwich and break open another bottle of wine and get ready for darkness. W0OOG W1NAV 73.
Okay, well it's not going to get dark here. It's gonna be about the same as a thin cloud going over the top. So it won't get dark.
Well, it'll be I probably won't notice it here because it's going to be raining here at that time anyway. So I'll just say another storm gone over.